मतलब मॉनसून आ जाएगा बट मुंबई का वेदर वैसा का वैसा ही रहेगा. देयर इज नो चेंज इन आवर मौसम. एनीवे लेट्स नॉट क्रीप ऑन द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ द वीक. हाय गाइस, व्हाट्स अप, इट्स मी आरती. यू आर वाचिंग द मंडे व्लॉग. जनरली मंडेस को आई गिव ट्राई टू गिव यू गाइस अ सुपर कूल सुपर चिल वीकेंड प्लान एंड आई टेल यू व्हाट हैपेंस इन बॉम्बे ओवर द वीक एंड ऑन दैट वीकेंड. बट इस बार थोड़ा अलग है क्योंकि दिस टाइम संडे 17th of June 2018 इज फादर्स डे. आई थॉट व्हाई नॉट मेक लाइक अ सुपर कूल फादर्स डे प्लान फॉर यू गाइज, फॉर यू बॉम्बे गाइज, एंड यू नो सो आपकी थोड़ी हेल्प हो जाए एंड यू गो हैव लाइक अ सुपर चिल डे विद योर डैड. सो फ्रॉम ऑल द जिलियंस ऑफ थिंग्स हैपनिंग इन बॉम्बे आई हैव फिगर out few things and made like a cool Father's Day itinerary. This word is a effing tongue twister for me, but this is the Father's Day plan that I have figured out for you guys. But before I go ahead and start with the plan, please do not forget to hit the subscribe button. And now beginning. So you know, ek achhe Sunday ki shuruaat kya kehlati hai? A Sunday brunch. Like nothing defines Sundays like Sunday brunch. This one is one of the more reasonable ones. It's called the Verbena BrewPub and SkyGarden. I guess, I hope I'm pronouncing it right. It's in Lower Parel and the brunches here are really good. So they have unlimited food and mocktails for a certain price, and then they have unlimited food, beer and wine for a price. And it's like a very beautiful rooftop place, has a garden like ambience. So it can be a very refreshing start to your Sunday on Father's Day. If not a western place, if you want to ditch western food and beers and all of that and do like a full desi meal, you know desi dads love desi khana, matlab usme to koi matlab do rai hai hi nahi. There are a lot of thali places in South Bombay, but this is one of the best ones. The Revival restaurant, it's a sea facing restaurant and it has unlimited food in their thalis that they give. They also serve alcohol and they also have a la carte, so you can choose, pick and choose the food that you want or the drinks that you want, and you can have a desi meal there. So that was your brunch or lunch activity that you could kick start your Father's Day with. Now what after lunch? You know, बहुत बार हम जिस सिटी में रहते हैं हम वहाँ के कल्चरल हेरिटेज को अप्रिशिएट करना भूल जाते हैं. लाइक यू नो ऑल द ancient architecture that there is or the heritage places that there are and we rarely visit it. So I thought why not include a plan like this in the day where you could take your dad to maybe one of the museums in Bombay. There's a Prince of Wales Museum, the Chhatrapati Shivaji Vastu Sangrahalay like it's called now, and then uske baju mein Jehangir Art Gallery hai. If you guys are like art freaks, you can go visit Jehangir Art Gallery. Bahut paas mein RBI Monetary Museum hai which has a collection of some really old coins and all of that. So if you're like into old currency, I love collecting coins and all, so I have quite a few in my collection as well. So you know, you can indulge in these sort of things, and generally dads are interested in these kind of things also. So you know, you could give your dad company in doing an activity that he really likes. So me and my dad are very like, we love history and we love art and we love these kind of things. So I think this might be something that I could do with my dad if he decides to drop into Bombay for this Father's Day. पर अगर आप लोग वो लोग हैं जो कहेंगे ये क्या बोरियत है, मतलब म्यूजियम कौन जाता है, I know a lot of people who hate these kind of things. If you are not a sucker for these kind of things, you are in town, man. There are so many other things to do. Just go for a walk, you know. Go to Kulaba Causeway. थोड़े से पापा के पैसे खर्च करवा दो उनके लिए, अपने लिए थोड़ी बहुत शॉपिंग कर लो वहाँ से. You can go chill at the Gateway of India and just like spend some quality time with your dad. And by the time you get done with all of this, it's going to be tea time. मतलब 5-6 बजे तक ये एक्टिविटीज़ हो जाएगी. ये सारे म्यूजियम्स भी जनरली 5-6 बजे तक ही खुले रहते हैं, सो यू हैव टू रैप दैट बाय देन. एंड देन व्हेन इट्स टी टाइम एंड व्हेन यू आर इन टाउन, व्हाई वुडंट यू गो टू एन ईरानी कैफे? लाइक व्हाई नॉट? देयर आर अमेजिंग ईरानी कैफेज इन टाउन एंड मॉनसून्स आर लाइक द बेस्ट टाइम टू सिट एंड हैव सम नाइस ईरानी चाय, बन मस्का एंड मावा केक. सो यजदानी बेकरी है वहाँ पर विच इज़ रियली रियली पॉपुलर. देन देर इज ब्रिटानिया, यू कैन चूज वेर एवर यू वॉन्ट गो टू. ये सारी जगह प्रिंस ऑफ वेल्स म्यूजियम से 1-1 किलोमीटर दूर है, हार्डली एनी फार अवे. बट या एक चाय बन मस्का तो बनता है मतलब शाम में. सो बाय द टाइम यू आर डन विद योर टी टाइम, यू हैव टू गेट रेडी टू गो बैक टू लोअर परेल बिकॉज देर इज अ स्टैंडअप हैपनिंग देयर. सो देर इज अ फादर्स डे स्पेशल स्टैंडअप बाय अ बंच ऑफ यंग कॉमेडियंस वेयर दे कम एंड टॉक अबाउट देयर डैडी इशूज. सो इफ यू वांट टू गो वॉच दैट, दैट्स हैपनिंग एट द इंटीग्रल स्पेस एट 7 PM in the evening in Lower Parel. So you can go there, but you should take this decision wisely. You should go there only if your father is sporting enough and can take a joke. If not, abort mission. If not, you can go watch a play with him or something. रॉयल ओपरा हाउस में शाम को 7 बजे इज अ प्ले कॉल लाफ्टर थेरेपी हैपनिंग, जिसमें मोना सिंह इज वन ऑफ द एक्टर्स इन द प्ले. इट्स अ कॉमेडी प्ले. इफ यू वॉन्ट गो लाफ योर हार्ट आउट, यू कैन गो वॉच दैट प्ले विद योर डैड. बाय द टाइम द प्ले एंड्स इट्स डिनर टाइम. सो आफ्टर द डे लॉन्ग एक्टिविटी और सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ द डे, इफ यू आर लाइक काइंड ऑफ टायर्ड, यू कुड गो बैक होम एंड हैव अ क्वाइट मील एंड गो टू स्लीप. Or if not, if you guys still have a lot of energy left, then why not go have a nice dinner in town? There's so many places. There's Baghdadi, there is Bade Mia, there is Leopold. Go have a nice dinner to, you know, sum up the whole Father's Day celebration that you started in the morning, and that's how you could end your day. So this is my itinerary. I don't know why I'm struggling so much to say this word. But anyway, this is my Father's Day plan for you guys for this Sunday. So you could go do all of them together if you guys, you and your father are like enthusiastic about doing these kind of things. Or you could pick and choose and do one of the things with him. But make sure you have a great Father's Day celebration with your dad this Sunday. On that note guys, I'm going to take off. And ab main milungi aapko Wednesday ko. Agar aap inme se koi bhi cheez karne ka decide karte ho, do not forget to let me know in the comments below. If you like this video, please hit the like button. And please subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.